ladies and gentlemen, and other fellow College Park Smash patrons. I am It's Crunch Time, back yet again to deliver some completely clueless commentary on a match between Jigglypuff, Brigglypuff, and Joe and Everett. And dang it, I inverted the names wrong. Give me a second. No. Sorry, I am computer illiterate on this computer. If that statement makes sense, congratulations. If that doesn't make sense, that's some story, I'm sticking to it. Alright, we got that all set, and I think we've got an exciting match to bring to all you people tonight. We got foxes, we got more foxes, we got Brigglies, and we got Puffs. We got a fox going down by some Falcon knees right there. We got a Falcon punch right there, but nothing really came much of that one, so we'll see how it goes in the meantime. Ooh, and Puff goes flying. Alright. You know what else cases are you don't really have to say because doubles go so fast, especially with foxes on it? Yeah, that's kind of what I got going on right now. Oh, we got people flying, we got foxes, we got shines, we got falcons, we got some. People are just showing me their moves so hard I can't even keep up with all their moves. I have been shown. Alright, it looks like Brigglypuff is taking an astounding two-stock lead. It's a pretty good way to run into this. Oh, and Jigglypuff slightly going for the give there, but Ace of Flakes just couldn't nail it. Still in good position overall, though, that said. Brigglypuff is going to take an astounding 4-stock win on that one.
Is that your controller?
Yes. Why, would you like to borrow it? Sorry, what'd you say? Alright. Carry on.
Yeah, I'm not gonna come. I'm just gonna start humming the theme in the background. Okay, I can't do that anymore. Oh! Beautiful rest by Ace of Flakes there. Beautiful weak need to wake up Ace of Flakes again. Look, another rest? No, but we got some pretty good play. We got Brigglypuff in a good position. They're playing with the score up, and now they're playing with the stock up, so they are definitely where they want to be right now.
except Captain Falcon's offstage. Oh! Everyone comes back, saving the day. I could slightly, only slightly believe what I am seeing. Actually, I can definitely believe it because I'm seeing it.
And I'm one of them gullible types. Ooh, Captain Falcon goes flying, though. Fox's up smash is just something too big and something too beautiful. Ooh, Puff looks like she's gonna take down the kill. I guess Aetherflip's gonna take another kill. They got the score 7-5. Wigglypuff having an astounding advantage. We got game 2 on stage, we got hype music. Actually, is that game 3? We got hype music, we got stadium. We got Puffs. Puff is the only Pokemon here. We have Puff trying to fight off some foxes that aren't actually Pokemon. I have no idea what to say now. Yeah. solo combat takes like crazy hard, so I'm just kind of like taking a break from it right now. This is It's Crunch Time, signing off.
Oh, yeah!